What's something you never told your parents?
Today we're doing a public interview at my school. Hope y'all enjoy the content. Like, comment, and subscribe.
It's Jefferson High School.
Let's get it.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
I got. We are here with
Jalil Francis G. Huffman. You know, and that's your
friend. What's something you never told your parents?
I'd be fucking bitching.
All right, guys, we're here with
Dylan.
What's something you never told your parents?
I pop pills.
We are here with
Terrell. All
right, what's something you never told your parents?
That I had sex with two females.
Today we're here with
Young Ray ENT.
Alright, what's something you never told your parents?
I don't know.
You can't think of nothing?
No.
Why you always lying?
Alright, we're here with
Twin.
Kayla.
Twin. What's something y'all never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents?
Wait.
I saw everything.
I changed my report card before.
Oh. You get your report card yet?
Report cards?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
When I got suspended.
You got suspended, you never told
them?
No.
I could tell you something they never told their parents.
What?
How they changed their grades on their report card.
They talk about two. Mind your business.
When I got suspended.
Ooh.
My teacher was like, yeah, I don't know what.
We're here with
Alicia.
Okay, Alicia. What's something you never told your parents?
That I'd be fucking. Can I not say that?
Rodney.
All right, Rodney. What's something you never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents. I don't know. I tell my parents everything.
Okay, we are here with
Amari.
You were supposed to say that. You know me.
Okay, what's something you never told your parents?
I don't know. That I skipped school before.
You lie.
I miss you.
I got the food is on deck for a dollar by the time the cop.
Right, I'm gonna see you after the video here, man.
A message to your ex.
Wish you the best.
What you saying? Wish you the best.
Hi, we're here with.
Oh, my name Mike.
Young kid.
I. What's the message to your ex?
Fuck you. You trying to joust my brother right now.
Which one?
It's an evil world we live in.
Which way?
Yeah.
Who that?
The most recent one?
Yeah.
No love lost.
We're here with
D3.
D3. What's something you never told your parents?
Check it the fuck. I don't know.
Okay.
I never told I ate cat.
We're here with
Warren Ramos.
Hi, Warren. What's something you never told your parents?
I got head in the classroom.
Why?
We're here with.
I'll be on the YouTube
vlog.
Alright, what's something you never told your parents?
Man, I got a 12-inch.
We're here with...
Odell, what's up?
Which do you prefer, light skin or dark skin?
I'm already black, so I'm going to go light skin.
So I don't need no bitch black. I'm straight on that.
Damn.
No, hey, no offense. I love my dark skin, but if you blacker than me, you got to go. Mm-mm.
The door.
What's the message to your ex?
Fuck that hoe.
Fuck you.
Here with.
Your grandma.
We're here with.
Demetri Christmas.
We're talking about X that out, cause I was scratching my nose. My shit got itchy. Alright, come on, wait.
Wait. 2 hours later.
Stop playing! You can do
something. Oh my god.
Alright, what's something you never told your parents?
I don't fucking know.
What, nigga?
We're here with.
Mom.
Magic Mom.
Alright, Mike, what's something you never told your parents?
One time I was home alone, and I don't know why, but I was like playing with matches, and like a roll of paper towels had caught on fire, and I kind of...
Oh! Oh, shit! Hey!
And I kind of almost burned the house down, and I had to like hurry and put it out. And when they got home, I was like spraying air freshener so they didn't smell the flames and stuff.
You prefer light skins or dark skins?
Both. You smart. You loyal.
Fuck with me, hear me? Like.
Okay. All right, we're here with
Asia.
Okay, Asia, what's something you never told your parents?
When you have a bank account, then you get paid, and then like 6 days later, you go under $100. Bitch, I don't tell them that when I go under $100. Right now I'm 100. I'm under. I lied. Psych.
Asia.
Come on, do it again.
What's your message to your ex?
You retarded.
Fuck you, nigga.
Okay, we are here with
Devin.
Okay, Devin. What's something you never told your parents?
I don't know.
You can't think of nothing.
I sneak out the house every night.
A message to your ex?
Oh, I never had an ex.
Really?
No, I just had a fuck buddy.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
I never told your parents.
Huh?
What's something you never told your mama or your dad?
I fucked somebody in her shower.
In her shower?
Yeah.
I ain't never told my mom I'm not a virgin.
I'm still amazed. I'm still amazed by the stuff that comes out of your mouth.
Are we here with?
Wait, what?
We're here with
Kyrell. Tell him your name.
Oh, my name is Kyrell.
Both your name Kyrell?
Yeah.
Aunt.
All right. What's the question?
All right. Why you forget the question?
Would y'all rather have a gay son or a daughter?
Daughter.
Why?
Because I don't want no gay son. The fuck?
Daughter.
A daughter.
Why?
I'm not having no fucking gay son in my
house. What's wrong with a gay son?
Son, I don't want no gay son. I don't know what that nigga gonna do in my house.
Man, I'm dead.
Fuck all the fucking dildos in the house.
What?
Fuck all the fucking dildos in the house.
I don't want their son getting fucked in the ass.
For real.
Bro, I'd rather my daughter sucking dick than getting fucked in the ass.
No.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I search to find the love within.
And some words of encouragement. Y'all stay focused. Y'all keep working hard. Believe in yourself. Prove everybody that doubts y'all wrong. Show up every day. Stay pure. Keep your heart pure. Stay motivated. Stay inspired. Show love to your people.